Now, are these the best wireless headphones Corsair made thus far? Let's find out. Yo, what is up, guys? Coach Attack here, back at it again. Now, of course, we got another pair of some headphones by Corsair. Now, I also did make a video on the HS60s. I'll throw a YouTube card up there. Now, these headphones, just straight off the bat, very similar to the HS60s as well as the HS50s, guys. Of course, you have this amazing build quality. Everything has this nice foam to it. Of course, pleathery material. Again, very comfortable. You got nice over-the-ear ear cups. Of course, you have really good cushion up top. And the other complaint that I had was, you know, one complaint I had is these, the metal on the side pieces are just a little too intrusive. However, you could definitely deal with that. Now, just flip the headphones around. Of course, we have power, we have mute, and we have a volume indicator. And of course, this is all powered via micro USB. Just put it on and voila, it powers. And of course, the microphone is removable. You can attach it and detach it. Now, one thing is they do retail, I mean, you know, $100 on the market right now. You know, it is what it is with the price, but tell you the truth, they are much better than the other revision that Corsair first made the VoIP, I believe the VoIP 70 Bluetooth headphones, wireless headphones, which are just complete garbage. This is legit fire headphones, guys. Let me just give you a quick demo.
All right, so now this is how the audio sounds from the mic. Now, on my previous video, I had some haters telling me that this is not how the audio sounds. I just want to give you a little, you know, fact haters over there, that I am recording via Audacity. I got the mic levels turned all the way up. This is the video, this sound is gonna be raw. I'm not gonna edit this in post, so this is how the mic sounds. Now, again, as I mentioned in my other video, the mic doesn't sound good at all. It's a decent mic. If you're gonna be gaming, stuff like that, it's good. People are gonna hear you, but overall, the sound from this mic is not the best. However, as you guys could see how the headphones essentially fit me on the side, very comfortable. The cushion on top is nice and comfortable. And again, the sides, it's over the ear and it comes nice and comfortable on your head. It's a really comfortable material. Now, the only gripe that I would have is with the mesh, with this pleathery material, when it's hot outside, like right now, your ears are gonna sweat. You know, that's how it's just the way it is, unfortunately. But all right, let's switch. Now, of course, the mic goes all the way, you know, 360. It has this little, I wanna say like aluminum little flex thing that just goes all the way around. But let's switch to the better audio now.
Now, just to quickly show you guys, this is the VoIP series headphones, which were the headphones that I was referring to. Now, these headphones are, as you guys can see, they're very big, clunky headphones. Just the design of them weren't just really not comfortable. As I demonstrate, I'll show you guys how they sit on my head. They're very clunky headphones. The only difference is they didn't go with a plushy mesh material. They went more with the fabric, so that means it's a lot more easier in the summer times. Your ears won't sweat as much compared to the memory foam pleathery material. However, the big issues with these headphones is just they were not comfortable. They didn't sit straight in the ear, meaning every time I shake my head, they basically start falling off. Now, that was one big gripe I did have with these headphones compared to the new generation headphones, which they released, the HS70 headphones, that to the wireless ones. That is night and day, guys. Now, also just one big, quick heads up, guys, they do come with a wireless receiver. Now, Corsair does use a 2.4 gigahertz frequency. What basically that means, that frequency is essentially the longest frequency, basically, so you could move around and maneuver with these headphones. I did test them out within my apartment. I moved around and the signal, I'm happy to say, is really good and very long. Now, all you have to do is just plug this USB dongle in the computer. The computer automatically reads the headphones and you guys are good to go. So guys, that's that. Now, to be honest with you, those headphones are, like I said, are complete fire headphones. If you are looking for some good wireless headphones, I would definitely recommend the Corsair HS70s over the VoIP series. Now, if the VoIPs are in sale for like $40, and if you're on extreme budget, probably I would say go with the VoIPs, but the Corsair HS70 SEs, I'm happy to say Corsair didn't F this one up. They did a great job. All right, guys, that's that. I'm Coach Attack, and I'll catch you next time. Deuces.